see how odd it is to see him emerge here at the Worldwide Arena on WCW Prime without the U.S. Heavyweight Championship belt around his waist.
Yeah, well, he's got bigger things in store, though, coming up at Stockade 1995 when he gets a chance at Triangle Magic Go for the World Heavyweight title.
Yes, and he's also, of course, going to be facing Tetsuki Sasaki, who defeated him for the U.S. Heavyweight Championship. Now it's back to the ring. That is to live up to, you know, especially you have experienced the phenomenon of young wrestlers taking on the name of wrestlers that indeed they admired at one time. Manny Fernandez, a major presence here in World Championship Wrestling. There was even, I'm told, somebody by the name of Dirty Rhodes trying to take some of your fire. Some
well,
of
this,
your
is, this is truly not Manny Fernandez that I knew. The most fiery Latin star I've ever known besides Eddie Guerrero and the Guerrero family, Manny Fernandez was. But this guy right here, he's got his work cut out for him. A big match for him when he faces the franchise player, the man we call Stinger.
Well, Sting has held the U.S. belt numerous times, the World Television belt. He has held the World Heavyweight Championship itself. And in fact, after Starrcade Christmas week, live and only on pay-per-view, you may see Sting emerge as the new heavyweight champion of the world. There are so many issues wrapped around Sting and Lex Luger. Who knows what's going on in their minds? Fernandez, well, a pretty move.
Yeah, that was a nice move by him. He just went right on up the ladder there and come back in and a little flip-flop. Got him by the arm there. I need to put a little power and pressure into it for him to maintain an offense whatsoever.
Oh, and Sting with a nice clothesline. The jackknife Manny Fernandez and takes away a lot of his fire. Fernandez hurting on the jaw. It looks like on the small of the back as well. And look at Sting.
Pinched him on the buttock.
He did, didn't he? I'll tell you, you're really going to sense, Dusty, that Sting loves being inside the ring. That is where he really, really belongs. People like you, people like the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, like Arn Anderson, folks who really seem to come to life as soon as they step into the squared circle. Oh, look at Fernandez now. Go to work on Sting. And well, give Fernandez credit. He's not intimidated.
No, he's tried to mount some offense on two different occasions right here, but every time he does, he makes a mistake and comes on out. He gets an arm whip around there, and he's back with another mistake.
You know, Dusty, we have talked about that triangle match. Sting, Lex Luger, and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, involved. And whoever comes out of that triangle match at Starrcade, the winner, gets a shot that very night at Macho Man Randy Savage. However, Lex Luger and Sting both have matches earlier in the night against New Japan Pro Wrestlers in that World Cup of Pro Wrestling. And Ric Flair does not.
Well, I'm not like many of our colleagues, if you will. I don't think Sting's integrity will ever be tested by me. I believe he's a very upstanding guy, and I'm going to guarantee he enjoys what he's doing, and he would love to be the world's heavyweight champion. But I know Sasaki got a whipping coming to him over this thing that happened over in Japan and over in the Far East, if you will, across the big pond.
Now Sting, feeling badly about what Manny Fernandez did himself, gets ready for the Stinger. Splash! Oh, what a move that is.
Hook it in!
And here on Prime, they are watching and loving every minute of it. A version of the Boston Crab. It's the Scorpion Deathlock.
Hook him up.
Staying less than a week away. I'm getting a shot at Kensuke Sasaki at Starrcade.
Hogan.
What?
Flair. Hogan, I'm not a little dog, buddy.
You know, at one time, Hogan called himself the big dog. Called Sting the little dog.
Yeah.
Stinger said, hey, you are in my backyard.
Well, you see right here, Sting, Fernandez mounted a little bit of offense, but Sting cut him off at every corner that he went to. And right here, he throws him in and gets ready for the big Stinger splash. As you see him coming across the ring right into your living room right here on Prime. Puts the Scorpion on him right here. Sting off to the pay window. What a for Starrcade.
A special introduction to the New Japan Pro Wrestlers. And when we come back, it's Tag Team Action 2 of the newest Four Horsemen in a moment.